Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. And yeah, let's get right into it. So let's play the offline because the servers online suck. EA servers freaking suck. They're so trash. Let's be on this side, and I'm gonna be the Penguins. I love the Pens, they're the best. Almost called them the Pats, because Pats are the Patriots, and my pen always says Pats, so I'm just, yeah. We'll call them the Pens, not the Pats. Alright, we're gonna go up against, I guess, Ottawa? No, let's go up against the Flyers, because why not? They're all right, I guess. They're not the best. Is my team the Flyers or the Penguins? I'll do the Penguins. Alright. Penguins versus Flyers. I love the Penguins. Yeah, the Penguins are the best. Guys, comment down below what top team you like the best. I like the Penguins. Penguins are the best. Boston's pretty good team, too. I like Boston, too. It's not bad. The Penguins and Boston guys are my favorite.
Hi everybody, welcome to the city of brotherly love, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski.
I turned the music off, by the way, guys. Are we doing... okay, we're doing an actual game. Okay, good.
They used to scare the heck out of teams that would come into the old Spectrum to play. They were big, they were tough, but they were good. Back 75. The Flyers flu was real. There's the whistle from the linesman
Wait, what? Offside? Are you insane? I went camera dynamic high, I guess. Goalie camera low, dynamic low. This is full sim because we're only going on three. That looks pretty better. Alright. Don't know why it's calling it offside because I didn't need an offside. That was I don't get it.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Feeds the puck to Provorov. Shot! Big time save in the water!
Why did I pass it back?
But the goalkeeper does a great job.
Here's a chance to set up now.
It's a penalty. Fudge, why did I trip him, dude? Why did I do that?
Hortquist getting called for tripping.
Why did I do that?
Gets nabbed for the trip.
Fudge, dude, he's banging his stick on the freaking
Philadelphia's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, James, statistically, we know that you score the first goal of the game, you're going to win well over 55% of the time.
I don't like this camera, guys. Hold on. Let me switch the camera. Oops, I don't know why I went and just instantly did. Let me make sure I'm still streaming. Okay, good. I'm going to switch my camera to dynamic medium or dynamic low. Let's go dynamic low. We'll see how dynamic low is. Yeah. Fix it if I don't like it, I'll fix it.
So that first
okay,
goal
I like this. It's not bad.
And that pass is stolen! Another stop by the goaltender.
His first Stanley Cup, Matt Murray had the benefit
I can't
of
shoot. Why wouldn't it let me shoot?
So after that, and he still did the job.
Yeah, that should have figured out my bind. I should have figured out my controls before I started this thing. I don't even watch that guy. I hate that guy. I don't even know who that guy is, but I don't even know who scored. But I want to go to my controls. Controller settings. Hybrid, I think that was. Is the one that you can shoot with your right stick. I'm pretty sure. Okay, I can't make up my mind what I want to do for the camera. I'm making a dynamic medium, guys. Dynamic medium for the video.
They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
Philadelphia's got a quick goal here early in this first period, and with it, a different
energy
in this crowd.
Anyone that likes Philadelphia? I don't like Philadelphia.
Okay,
it feels much better now. Wait,
now you go get another.
There, I can score with my right stick now. That's good. I just want
to
test it.
And now he tries to get it across to Voracek. Now a quick pass to Provorov. Handles the puck at the point. Philadelphia has got the puck against the boards.
No.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Dude,
the
he almost.
Pittsburgh's got the puck on the boards.
No! Oh, my.
2 goals in 50 seconds. So quick.
2 goals in 50 seconds.
That sure changes things here on the ice. Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
Because Philadelphia is just annoying. I hate it.
Moves the puck across to Myers. Puck grabbed by McCann. Through the neutral zone.
I want Crosby. Where's Crosby?
The Penguins have it behind the cage.
Crosby isn't playing right now. No, I don't think Crosby's in. I don't see him. He's 87, by the way. He's number 87. I don't see him.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
He's on my team right there. That's nice why I like Pittsburgh.
Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. Stays with it. McCann stick handling in his own zone. Maintains possession. Rips it along the wall.
I did that. I hit that too hard. Way too hard.
Not really. I mean, I think I tried the same shot, but you don't hit the net. You don't give yourself a chance.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Philadelphia's got the puck now. Picking up some steam at center ice. Big hit.
Just sending a message early there, James. He gets the body contact.
Agostino's taking it from his own end. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Snaps one from the slot. Big save.
Well, I'm in this here. They're in this here if I was me. We're fighting, boys. We're fighting. We're going to fight, I think. Are we fighting?
Hayes is trying to drop the mitts
here. I don't get it. Are we fighting or not? Maybe we're gonna fight after this phase off. I guess we're not fighting.
Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. Pettersson's got it across the line. Shot from the wall. Makes the save.
I love roughhousing. Can I start a fight with him?
Been the better team to this point, and the
won't let me start a fight. Why not? I don't get it.
Nice job locking up his opponent.
Oh, nice.
Taken by Aston Reese. Aston Reese is
penalty.
The puck and the officials caught it. Oh, pretty cut God. And dry from up here, and the officials saw it firsthand with hooking the call.
It's a penalty.
Dude, his team, dude, Philadelphia sucks.
When you
oh, yeah, I see that hooking.
They should call the hooking penalty every time.
Pittsburgh sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
A criticism of
their look, 87, Crosby. Look at him. He's in the faceoff. Let's go, Crosby. Let's go.
Let's go,
my dude.
They'll be trying to get the puck to the net more frequently.
The Penguins I had to pass the Crosby somehow.
I have to. He's up there. Yes, Crosby. Crosby.
Slides it across.
I had to go around. I like going around the net. Oh, for frick's sake. What? How did I slash him? I don't. How did I slash him? I didn't even watch how I did it. But I didn't slash him, bro.
Dang
it, man.
Directs it on over to Crosby. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Across the point. Great defensive stick work on the play. Puts it up front. Rister, and that one's blocked. Carries it in. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now.
No, stupid Philadelphia. Get out of here.
Look out, what a hit. You got to keep your head up out there.
Oh, my God.
2 goals on the night for him. Really been
what is this mode? It must be on, like, all, like, Superstar or something. It has to be. Is it seriously? Team settings, it must be. Difficulty on pro. Let's try semi-pro. I haven't played this game in a while. Let's try semi-pro. Guys, I will have a Modern Warfare stream on Twitch for you guys, so don't worry. If you guys like Modern Warfare, stay tuned. Oh, God.
They're able to wind the clock down a little bit here. They don't score on that power play. I don't know that it's particularly important. They don't want to give up anything because they've got such a large lead.
I have not gave up much.
They want to run this in on cruise control.
At all.
Niskanen's still going to play it. A lot. Up by Konechny.
Not really a lot, but I'll still play it.
Van Riemsdyk's got the puck. Let's it go. And ooh, makes a save. Good. Takes it across the blue line. And that's stopped by Hart.
Can I start a fight now, please? I just want to... Yes, fight initiated. Yes. We're going to fight Myers versus Johnson, dude. All right.
Puck is dropped and he wins the drop. And we
okay.
Not surprising. These guys don't like each other.
Let's go, Johnson.
This is probably pretty predictable.
Dude, no. He's actually beating me. No, he beat me, did he? Almost. No, don't beat me.
We might even see more. And the rival team, you don't like the other team, it doesn't take much to spark the fight.
Nope. There's not been much. I wanna fight again. Can I fight again and get my revenge on my team? Nope, I can't. My other guy's now in the penalty.
Just trying to get something going here. I think. Puck picked up by Braun. Quick feed to Couturier. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed at the point. Shot! That goes wide. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. They've got numbers. Ahead of steam now.
I love going around the net, guys. So sorry if I keep on doing it over and over again. That's just how I get that's how I go. That's just how I go in this game.
Into the corner now. Heads to the back of the net. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards.
Here, Rocky.
Philadelphia's gained possession.
I hate Philadelphia.
Pittsburgh's got the puck here in the open ice.
So annoying. They're literally annoying.
Grabs the puck at center. Broken up at center. Scooped up along the wall by Simon.
Puts
the puck behind the net.
Oh my God. Simon.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle. The Flyers have been all over them, and there's still plenty of time left in this first.
All right, we got Crosby.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Great balance as he scoops it back up.
Aha, good boy. Come on now.
Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall.
Go.
Suker's carrying it ahead. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck.
I'm going around again. Oh my God, dude.
Suker's gonna play the puck.
Dude, is this guy really about to do this to me? He's really.
A chance from the slot, off a stick. Manages to hang on.
Oh
puck
my.
Grabbed by Suker. Taken along the wall by Crosby.
Crosby, no.
Taken by Provorov.
I'm gonna offside in 2 seconds.
Control the puck against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Crosby.
Crosby, no.
Scooped up by Giroux. Grabbed along the board by Konechny. Konechny's got it into offensive territory. Puck picked up by Niskanen. And he slides it quickly to Lawton. Picked up along the boards by Ricola. Slides the puck ahead to McCann.
These are some unique freaking...
And the linesman calls icing on the play.
I'm laughing. He's really out there. Freaking off.
Philadelphia's been the better Ruff team here in this first period. And as a result, they've got a big
Van Rensoak. I don't know how to say that.
Quick on the draw. Here's a shot. Oh, he'd like to mulligan on that miss.
Why does this game feel so slow for me?
Yeah, the mulligan would be great. Because you don't need to test the goalie here. You never had that happen, right? Many, many times.
You guys didn't know Snoop Dogg is actually in this game. So well so I might be able to, he might join us. Sometime.
About two things are going to happen here, it seems like. They're going to either take a penalty or they're going to give up a goal. This is a great check.
Good battle along the boards for the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Haig. Directed over to Braun. Braun's got it along the wing.
Don't.
And now it's grabbed by Ricola.
Come on, Ricola.
Gaining momentum up along the side. Centering pass in front.
Dude, what type of pass was that?
Along the wall by Rust.
Rust. No offside, no offside, thanks.
Skates in behind the cage.
Dude, I hate this team. Nice defensive. Oh, wow, they just literally, they have to do more though.
Pitlick swooping in on the attack. With some momentum driving towards the net, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Moves the puck into the attacking area.
I'm defending. I'm defending. Aha, big boy. Aha, big boy.
And now it's over to Simone.
Come on, Simone. Oh my god. Dude, could you stop doing that?
Taken by Niskanen.
Sorry, I wasn't playing so much, but.
Slides into Provorov. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a chance.
I need to get at least one goal this stream, at least.
Puck lands right back onto the blade.
Oh.
Had to be sharp. That's a great chance. Slides it on over to Voracek. Tanev's got it on the offensive end. Oh, he stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there. And it's a quick pass to Voracek. Puts it on net. Off the crossbar. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a shot from the boards, and a great save! And he elects to play the puck. Through center along the wing. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. From the opposite point. Moves behind the net. Moves the puck.
Let's go!
Jason,
yo, what's up, dude? My stream, how are you? Let's go.
That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Let's go. Yo, dude, my stream, can you talk so I know who you are? Or you just watch, I think. Wonderful. Oh, have a nice day.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the Penguins are trying to get back
into
this
leave,
one
then,
as they still trail by two goals. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Comes up with a steal.
No need to be risky with the puck when your team's winning.
Why is he coming over towards me? Why? Why was he coming towards me?
Carries the puck back.
I thought he was going to stay over on the opposite side. Oh
good
my god, there's nothing, dude.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Philadelphia's regained possession of the puck. Puck moved over to Hayes. Twenty minutes is complete as the horn sounds, concluding period number one. 20 minutes is in the books. It's a 3-1 hockey game.
3-1 hockey game. I need to catch up. It's only the first period, though.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second
period
set
first.
To go.
Now it's second period.
Well, after an intriguing opening period,
it's
here
20
we
minutes.
Go. It's period number
not
two.
Actually,
puck has dropped, and we are underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Flyers have lots to like about that first period. Man, they control just about everything, including the shots, but more importantly, the goals. They're up by two.
Hart's gonna cover it up and get
I want to start a fight. I really want.
I guess not tonight. Hornquist ready to go. Apparently,
fight initiated. Let's go.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very.
Letang, let's do it. Let's do this, dude. Letang. Let's go. Let's go, Letang. Let's go.
Here's another.
Punch him. Punch him. Bop. You need one more punch, like two more punches. Boom. Boom. Get out of here.
Right down Main Street. These teams don't like each other. This is predictable.
Definitely not. We definitely don't like each other. I want to see how his face is. It will show that they're in the thing. I want to see how their faces are.
Not much to be seen from the home team here. Their bench kind of quietly sits back down after their guy comes on the losing end of this.
Oh, his face is not that bad, except his eye. His face is not even that bad either. Wow.
The Flyers have looked good offensively tonight, generating all sorts of opportunities. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And now he angles it across to Voracek. Voracek's moving the puck through his own zone. On the attack along the boards. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Carries it across the line. Drives it to the front of the net.
Oh, for fudge's sake.
Gets that puck back on a stick.
Let's go, dude. Wrist shot goal. Let's get it. 3-2 right now.
Yeah, the coaches want you to stay aggressive after you score. They do that, and they're able to put another one up on the
Sorry,
board.
There's no music, guys. I turned it off because I don't want this video to get copyrighted. Because there was this YouTuber that was playing GTA 5, and he was making a stream, and he got copyrighted because of, like, GTA 5 music. And it's, I know this is GTA 5, but still, it's still... Like, who knows if this is going to copyright, like me or not, but they copyrighted him in GTA 5, right? So this game is probably copyrighted. So I'm not going to turn on the music at all.
Can't wait to get on for their next ship.
Takes a shot, makes the save, and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. Over the line they come. They've got the defense outnumbered. Sends the pass over. There's the whistle, offside. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Oh, wait, what? Fight? Okay. Well, sure, let's do it. Can I accept it? Won't let me accept it. Oh, there we go.
Stepping in here.
Yeah, he jumped in pretty quick. He doesn't want the other guy fighting, that's for sure.
Wow.
Show them back in the
official. Oh, my God. Myers, dude.
Like that. Maybe that's
why? What's wrong with him? His power punch is good.
They stopped it for now, but we'll see what comes down the pipe. You can't touch
Malkin, no. Is it Malkin that fought? No, it's Russ.
They believe after a fight win.
God, this is just not good. This is a way to go. I have to see the state. Oh, no.
4-on-4 action. It takes one missed pass or one missed shot, and all of a sudden, he scores!
I'm so dumb. I'm terrible.
Philadelphia's now gone up by a pair in the second.
So they've got a two-goal lead. Some people say it's the worst lead in hockey. Well, guess what? I'll take the worst lead as opposed to trailing by two.
Yeah, you know what's better than down by two? Being up by two, right? Simple! Denied by the goaltender. Puck picked up by Ruino. Here's a short pass to McCann. Obstruction penalty coming up. Looks like a hook here. Here comes the call.
Oh yeah, I see.
The game has become better since they've cracked down on obstruction, right?
Dude, there's like four of my guys in the penalty box right now. It's like I doing the mascot banging on a freaking glass, dude.
I think it's even more dangerous than a 5-on-3. The penalty killers.
Oh, nice one, buddy. Cheap shot. I'm not even ready. Nice. It's wonderful, guys. This is so painful to watch. Let's go, Flyers. Oh my God.
This is where you want run time here in hockey, right?
Dude.
This game can't end quick.
Come on, Crosby, let's get it. Dude, Crosby.
Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. And as he
Come on, Crosby. Dude, I should have went around the other way. Why did I do that? I did not mean to do that, buddy.
Penalty. Quick whistle stops the play. Crosby's going off for two
no.
minutes here.
No! Not Crosby! No, dude. He's like the... Dude.
The noise that draws the penalty.
Not Crosby, dude. Wait, it's only like a 2v4 right now. I know it's like a 3v4. Yeah, it's a 3v4. No, it's not mine. It's a 3v3. I think. No, it's a 3v4.
Really a critical time in the game.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check and makes the save. Philadelphia's offense has come to play in a big way as they've dominated both the shots and goal category. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Philadelphia's been all over them here in this second period. Just look at the score, and they have dominated in the shot clock, too. Puck grab by McCann. Launches him into the boards.
Wonderful.
Tries to feed it over to Pitlick. Pittsburgh's got possession here in the neutral zone. Schultz plays the puck. Back on a stick now. The Flyers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Hayes.
Don't.
Great read by the goalie as he pokes it away with a stick. Moves the puck up to Ruido. There's the whistle.
Oh, yeah, because he was past the freaking line. That's why.
What's he thinking?
We're fighting? Okay. They have like six. I have like six guys in my penalty box. Back I only have like three.
The for another opportunity.
Wow, this is crazy.
They've zipped
I'm
the puck around pretty nicely on their previous power plays, and they've been rewarded for their fine work. The key is to stay sharp. Don't think it's just going to happen for you. Tested there, but rose to the challenge. Philadelphia's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Just wide of the net. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Well, I didn't like that. They're going to
what?
Go here.
Okay, I didn't like that.
These two teams, before the game starts, this is pretty predictable.
Well, he wanted to go up against me, so I mean,
man, it looks like a yard sale every shift. There's gloves all over the place all night.
We'll see how this faces. I hit some heavy punching on him. Uppercut. I can't really see his face very well.
Philadelphia's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway.
Crazy game.
They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish it. That's three consecutive goals. Yeah, the goalie keeps looking over to the coach and saying, why am I still in here? Three straight for them. Philadelphia's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. And he slides it quickly to Giroux. Popped up loose after that hit. And now he moves it to Hornquist.
1:35.
Centering pass. Huge steal at his own end. Hornquist's got it to the side. Taken by Super. Moves the puck. Voracek's got it across the line. The Penguins gain possession in their own end. Quick pass to Zucker. Hammers the shot.
Oh, did I hit him?
The slap shot. Along the half wall with the puck. Maintains control of the puck.
If it did hit him,
the
other.
As things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
The Flyers lead in a big way here in this second. They have been on fire offensively. Hayes has it in their own end. Pittsburgh's ready to go on the attack. Backhander. Oh, just wide.
You kick yourself in the tail while you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Lawton's going to play it against the half wall. Here's a shot. He scores.
It hit the side, dude.
What a run of play this has been.
This is so great. Like, this is so, like, bad to watch. Like, so bad.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Receives the pass. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play.
It didn't even go out of play. It came back in. Well, me and Dave for a second.
Dominated
came
right
back in.
From the start, their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Puck scooped up by Sanheim. Moves it to Hayes. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Ruido's got the puck in his own zone. Carries it in. Set it out in front. Feeds it down low. Scrum ensues along the boards. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Oh, what a stop with the stick.
Hey, usually the whistle is going to stop the play. I guess not tonight. Brock's turning this
Tempers flare.
Quite initiative. Thunderman versus Tanner. I don't know how to say it.
Puck is dropped, and the bad blood continues with these two.
Yeah, it didn't take much to bring this to a boil. They don't like each other very much.
Oh, wait, we already fought already each other? We might have. We lost us. They said we don't like each other. Nice. Dude, I hate Bunnaman, dude. He's like, woohoo, I want to fight my first time.
We lost. No, I'm not. We'll see what comes down the pipe. Well, that'll add a spark to the game for sure. The building is pretty loud after that last fight.
The building is pretty loud.
Better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second.
Let's go. Let's go. He stole that puck right from him. Let's go.
When the goaltender gets into the butterfly, he's just trying to take away as much of the net as he can. He's got lots covered, not enough as he gets beaten for a tally.
Pittsburgh's been down and out all game long, but as they get back to center, they finally found a positive.
They feel like they're off the mat a little bit here, James. They've got a goal, although they're trailing by a large margin. At least that's some direction to follow.
Here they come on the attack. Here's a chance up front, and that one's broken up. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Philadelphia's got control of it now from their own end. And there's a
they came back in again.
For someone in the crowd as the puck heads out of play. The Flyers
well, he's not
are putting
shooting,
lots of shots on net and have been rewarded for their efforts. Couturier's won the draw. Myers has it in the defensive end. Sanheim's got it against the boards. Comes up with the stop.
Pretty efficient save there. The goalie helps the D-man out by putting the rebound in the corner.
What a steal at his own end. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Here's an odd man rush. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Letang's gonna play it from the back of the cage. Slides the puck near the front.
Let's go. It went in pretty slow, too. Surprising.
50 seconds.
You take a timeout here on the other side.
I would have taken one then, and I'd take another one now.
I thought they were about to kiss. I was like, what the heck? Are they okay?
This is a great play. The puck has moved across the ice so hard, the goaltender can't keep up, and his teammate finishes it off.
The Penguins are now hoping as they get back to center ice that this trend is going to finally
come on,
change.
Come on, Crosby.
The puck a lot, but they're trailing here badly. Now they have to hope the second half of the game's better than the first.
Into the offensive end now. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. Philadelphia's got the puck now. Takes it across the blue line. Shot takes it right in the chest. Here they are on the attack. A chance in front. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. Philadelphia's got control of the puck. And that one's broken up. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Moves the puck along the half wall. Big time stop there. Philadelphia's
oh,
got
I had
the
puck
against the wall. And he came up big on that last opportunity. Crosby's carrying it ahead.
Let's go, slap shot. Let's go, Crosby. Dude, Crosby's the best, man. Let's go.
Really quick puck.
Watch
that.
Watch that.
You've got the extra man.
Slap
shot.
Right in. Dude, Crosby is the literal best. Like, dude, I love him. Not like in a weird way. Not in like a gross way. I mean, like,
a little bit better, and now maybe you can find some energy because there's lots of room to claw back into this game. Puck picked up by Provorov. Hayes frightens the other team as soon as he collects the puck here. He's got two. He's looking for a hat trick. Rust's got it into offensive territory.
Close.
Denies him on the play. Taken along the wall by McCann.
Let's go. I might be able to catch up here. It's only second period. This period is lasting forever.
They've dominated this play.
Hold on, guys. I'm actually going to switch the time limit of the periods. It's at 10 minutes. What? Let's go 5 minutes. Maybe it lasts like 10 minutes, like, in real life. Maybe not in real life.
Back to center ice, and they have narrowed that gap. Cut the lead in half. The comeback's on. Now they must push forward. See if they can get the equalizer. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And there's the save. Grabbed along the boards by Ricola. Grabs the puck in the slot. McCann's got it in the offensive zone. Puck leaves the zone, forcing a mass exodus. Picked up along the boards by Ruino. Malkin swooping in on the attack.
Oh, dang it, he caught it.
With the glove. Takes the puck behind his own cage.
Dang it.
Here in the dying moment of the period, Pittsburgh's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Agostino's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Comes up with a stop. Goalie plays it up, and he passes it up ahead to Tanev.
Oh, he's, why did I do that? Pittsburgh
is $300 you won't get back. He's not paying anyway. Pittsburgh's grabbed a hold of the puck.
He's not paying anyway. Well,
looking to make something happen
in
the offensive zone. Heads to the back of the net. The
Flyers
look to start the transition game. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Myers. They've got numbers. Reeves it perfectly, breaking up the play.
Really nice play, but that turnover shouldn't happen. They've got the lead. A little safer with the puck.
That's a good heads-up play at center ice. Hammers one from the point. Comes up with the stop. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a chance to set up now. Maintains possession.
Let's go. 7-7. Come back, baby. Blue girl, so
I can't imagine they thought this was even possible. They played so poorly early in the game. They've worked their way all the way back to tie the score.
Come on, Crosby.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Carries it across the line. Now a quick pass to Hag. Shoots it, and that one's turned away. Picks it up. Here we go.
7-7, boys. I caught up this
period. What an explosion of offense tonight. We are still tied after 40.
7-7, boys. That's good. What a comeback.
And we are just moments away from the start of the third period.
It isn't going to last as long, though, guys.
And we are underway here in the third, still tied. Coughs it up at center. Rocked on the play. Away. The Penguins get a hold of the puck in their own end. Over the line they come. And he comes up with it. Picked up along the wall by Super. Moves it around along the half wall. Here he is from the slot. Easily turned away by the goalie's glove.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Jake Sabalski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We are all tied up in this one. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
He's running at the puck with no freaking stick. I'm kicking it around. Oh my god.
Glove save and the play continues.
and he slides it quickly to Voracek. Voracek's got the puck. Chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
This game was insane, honestly.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Giroux won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Tanev. Hard blast! Answers the call with a big save! Pittsburgh's game could score!
Let's go!
And the deadlock is broken!
I'm back.
To give up, but the other guys work hard for it. They press the play.
Actually, there you go.
Pittsburgh's up by one now here in this third period.
You don't have much breathing room, but I guess it's better to be in front than behind. They'll want to continue to try to forecheck.
Hunts it across the blue line. Turns it away. Great tracking. He finds the puck. He gets the glove up. Makes the save on a dangerous chance. With possession along the wall. Takes a shot. Misses high. Not a bad shot. He just tried to make it too perfect and shoots it over the crossbar. Gets a pile on it to make the save. Intercepts the pass. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Pittsburgh's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Puck grab by Myers.
Why isn't my face-off thing, like, why ain't I winning? I'm good.
Hayes setting up against the wall. Right in front. That's wide of the net.
You can go games without a chance from here.
It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Quick feed to Agostino. Denies him with a save.
I gotta start a fight.
Philadelphia's gotta be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Ahead of steam now.
Oh, fuck.
Hart's lugging the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Lawton. Smart read by the defender to come up with it.
Nice push, but he missed that.
Taken along the wall by Hag. Lawton's got it on the offensive end. Wrists one, gives him nothing in front.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Philadelphia's Achilles heel tonight has been finding offense as they trail here in the third. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Pass right on the doorstep. Stopped by the goaltender. Here's a shot. Turns him away. Philadelphia's failed to convert on scoring opportunities and lots of them here in this third period. Back underway.
There we go.
Possession here inside the offensive zone.
One that time.
With some momentum driving towards the net. Oh, and it goes off the stick. Taken by Super. Puck scooped up by Super.
Dude, so many pass freaking people are at the net right now.
Return pass. Roffle's got it along the wing. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. Brings the puck into the offensive end now.
Awesome pass. It's all good.
He almost lost it for a second.
A penalty.
He gains control of the puck.
Yeah.
We got a penalty coming up here as the officials.
Was it Crosby? Was it Crosby that's out now? Is it Crosby? I think it's Crosby.
Right? Oh,
mind. No, it's not.
17.
I think it's Ross. Yep, it is Ross.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides. The man advantage unit is back to work again.
Well, you hope they're ready for this opportunity, James, as it shows up as they're trailing by one. Now they get a man advantage and a chance to tie this game up.
And now he passes up to Van Riemsdyk. Grabbed along the boards by Van Riemsdyk. The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Provorov's got it across the line. From the slot, wrist shot, gets a stick on it to make the save. Here he is, he's got a step, denies him.
Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly. Oh, look at that, here we go, we got a penalty.
Penalty?
Right here.
And there's the whistle. Boarding, I think.
Another penalty set to be handed out here. Tanev's getting two for hooking.
A
That's kind of a bad penalty to take. Okay. You reach out with your hands and the referee sees your stick parallel to the ice. Gonna call it most times.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
I guess you can look at this as it's okay to be patient even if you don't score until after the 5-on-3 is over. And man, even a short one like this, you have in the back of your head, you could score twice.
Grabs control of it at the point. Philadelphia's got control of it now from their own end. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Sent into the opposite side. Slides the puck over to Rust. Carries it in. He's got a step. Oh, what a stop!
You don't know how many more great chances are going to be in a game. That was an outstanding save.
And we'll play on. Puck picked up by Sanheim.
Penalty again. Another penalty for freaking tripping.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James.
I did that on purpose.
You already know at this point you're going to sit down.
With the stop. Pettersson stick handling in his own zone. Takes the puck at the point. The
penalty.
Arms up, there's the whistle, and boy, look at the time here for a penalty coming up.
Bye-bye.
It's going to be 2 minutes for hooking on the call. A lot of people debate, is this a lazy penalty to hook?
I don't know if it's lazy all the time, but it's a penalty of being out of position. Your stick's parallel to the ice, you get called all the time.
Couturier's won a big draw on their own end. Niskanen's picking up steam. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Stopped by the goaltender. Ruido's taking it from his own end. The Penguins get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight. Well, it's not a long period of time, but they'll have a brief power play here as the penalty expires. Takes the feed. And down he goes as the puck goes free. The Penguins fail to capitalize on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though, because you showed them great. You had it in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
Pushes it across to Van Riemsdyk, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. Oh, what a stop! Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end, and the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Philadelphia's running out of time. They need to find a goal here quickly as they trail late in the third. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Turns it aside with the glove.
He's not going to face many more high danger chances than that, but he snares that attempt.
The Flyers are running out of time as they trail late in this third period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to Couturier.
Oh, it's pulling their goalie.
Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. And manages to clear the zone. Fires towards the
end. Let's go.
And there's the insurance marker much needed for them on this night.
It's amazing how many times a guy misses an empty net, but this one he puts between the pipes. Oh, now you got a couple of goal lead here with the empty netter. That should be enough to put this away.
Pittsburgh's added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net.
Trailing in this one, they have pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out. Puck battle along the boards. On the attack along the boards. Takes the feed. Denied by the goaltender. Sends one up to McCann. Fires to the empty.
Let's go. Again. Get it. Well, it's, I mean, it's open goal. So, not that
I was never out at the end of the game.
You had 400 goals and only scored two empty netters?
Yeah, when we were protecting the lead, it was safest with me sitting down.
What an indictment.
Oh, yeah.
Hayes wins it in the dots. Ray,
Alright. 10-7. Alright, guys, this is where I'm gonna end this thing here. The reason why I haven't been talking a lot is because I've been tired. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications so you can be notified when I drop a Modern Warfare stream. I will definitely be streaming some Modern Warfare soon, because the new Season 2 really just came out, and I only played like a couple games of it so far, so I will definitely be streaming it soon, as well as the new Battle Royale mode that's coming in it. There was leaks that was posted about a new Battle Royale coming to Modern Warfare, so I'll definitely be uploading about that as well. I definitely will be checking that out as soon as it comes out as well. More Darwin Project videos as well. I'll be doing some more Darwin Project streams as well. So I love Darwin Project so much, guys. Darwin Project is a good game. Alright, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.